Hello, I'm Mike Russell from musicradiocreative.com. This is how you split audio in Audacity. Check out my Audacity Ultimate course for beginners. If you are a podcaster, YouTuber, voiceover artist, or audio editor, you need this course. Head over to mrc.fm/audacity. That is mrc.fm/audacity.
Check the mic and make sure it sound right, boys. It sound right, boy.
A really simple tutorial, this one. I've got some audio here and I want to split it and maybe move it around somewhere on the timeline. So this is at 1 second. This is me speaking. And this is another bit. This is how you split audio in Audacity. So to split out audio that's on the same track, I would maybe select the audio that I want to isolate and hit Control or Command I on my keyboard. And now you see I get it cut out from the area there. I can do the same with this piece of audio. And then I have gone ahead and split my audio out in Audacity. I can delete all these dead zones here. So if I want to, I can just select all, delete, select all, delete, select all, and delete. And then use this, the time shift tool, and I can move this around, this split out audio, to wherever I want on my timeline. If I've got other tracks here with music and stuff, I can get it aligned just to where I want with ease. But remember that keyboard shortcut. It's really handy. Select your audio, Control or Command I to split it all up into segments. If you need help with Audacity, remember to post in the comments down below and subscribe for more videos just like this one. If you're creating an online radio show, podcast, radio imaging, or simply want to make your voice sound different, you must get hold of my Audacity presets. Head over to mrc.fm/presets. Go and get them now at mrc.fm/presets.
Radio Creative.com.